we made the manhole cover prints. First, we painted the manhole cover with some ink. The first one turned out to be good, but not that good. Second one was better, but third one was the best. It was best because the ink was really good. The words on it were better because we could see them. Then we put the paper on the manhole and started rolling on the paper. Also, Ryan helped me with rolling with his hand. When we took it out, we saw all the letters were all printed, and the edges were good too, especially the letters. The ink bled out of the paper. In my opinion, this project was really good because art is really fun. Thank you, Mr. Mutes.
Onto a piece of paper to make a print. First, we painted the manhole cover. You need a brush and ink and a piece of paper. You need to be fast about it so it's not dry. And we did details. We painted every spot. It was hard and slow. It could be time-taking. Finally, you push on the back for a minute or two, then take it off and see how you did. Sometimes it did not work out perfect. It was fun and hard, and we tried to be like Mutes, but he's one of a kind.